Kate? Yep, that's Kate. Rachel's a whore. Talk to Kate.
Kate is not good. I wish David would get off her crack, as Chloe would say. Hey, Kate. How are you doing? I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
Okie doke. It's so funny. I thought she was going to talk to me with the toothpaste and stuff in her mouth. Like, nom, 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 nom. That's why I made that noise.
Otter power? I'm so not there.
Do we need any?
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Shower. Anything in here I can do? It's out of order. Sorry. Who cares? You, bitch. Is that you, bitch, or you, bitch? Boop. Water and stuff. Take it off, baby. Somebody gonna open it on us. Sure, right?
What's up, Kate?
Uh-oh.
School.
That's it?
That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework. Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
We shouldn't even want to be your friend.
We ran all the way-
Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate. Or Max.
Hello. She's mean to her own friends, so...
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
Well, thanks.
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Is it someone that just looks like her? Isn't she right? If they hear the shower, see, hear that someone's in there, or they don't even care. I would hate taking a shower and then putting on the same dirty clothes.
I better get dressed, then go give back Kate's book.
I mean, I've had to do it before. It's just like, okay, you got all clean and then got a little dirtier again anyway. What's this message?
Is that the link to Kate's video? Damn, Victoria is so fucking mean.
That, and she actually bought a URL, katesvid.com. Well, she's got money.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Consequences, right?
Water is almost as good as a cup of strong tea when I'm in sleepy mode.
Does it say different things for every sink?
Water is almost as good as a cup of strong tea when I'm in sleep. Water is almost as good as a cup of strong tea when I'm in sleep. The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu.
Fuck you.
Hello? Water?
Sorry. I forgot.
Oh, there is somebody else in here. Huh. Thought we were alone in here. Trust no one, yeah, really. Definitely don't trust Victoria. Now what? I woke up this morning a different person. Even if nobody knows yet, after yesterday's intense revelations with my rewind power and saving Chloe's life, among the other cray-cray, as Victoria might say, events at Blackwell, I have to assume everything is different now, and I thought exposing my photos to the world was going to be hard. After Chloe dropped me off back at my dorm yesterday, I tried to find out more about that freak snowfall that happened when we were at the lighthouse, but the local meteorologists are stumped so far. I felt so jacked up that I pulled an all-nighter on time and physics research. Not being Warren, I ended up knowing less about my situation than when I started. I don't really think that my tornado vision and the snowfall are connected, but at this point I have no clue what to believe. I'm just so glad Chloe and I are a team again. That has to be destiny. I like that the only spot of color on this whole page is Chloe's hair. Now I have to hit the showers and get ready to meet Chloe for breakfast. Lord knows I need it. I ran into Kate in the showers and she asked for the October Country back. I love that book and definitely need to get my own copy. Of course, that was when I was in the shower. Victoria and Taylor barged in and totally started ragging on poor Kate about the video. Just to be complete assholes, they wrote the link on the mirror. I truly don't understand how they get off on acting like that. Victoria has everything. What does she gain by being a bully to Kate Marsh? We're supposed to be adults here, but I swear it's like Battle Royale, just without the dystopia and exploding heads. I've never seen it. Only Victoria could make me feel dirty in the shower. Yeah, really? I thought that meant there was something new there, okay. Anything new to say?
Let's talk later, Max.
Okay.
Really, Max?
But we're dying to talk to you. You're just so cute. Sleeping people, wake up.
Go away. People sleeping.
People getting
Clearly
up.
Not a morning person.
So... We're supposed to get the book back from our room. Okay. Look at me, I am Max Selfie. Oh my god, and the poopy.
Why would anybody even care? I thought artists helped each other.
Yeah, really. These picture things in front of everybody's room is just trouble. Warning, surveillance cam on. I hope the security chief doesn't see that. Oh, says nobody messes with me, bitch.
No Someone fucking way.
Mess with her.
This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Did Victoria write that? Because we messed with her photos? What's this?
Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so fucking sick and disturbed.
Yeah, really. Just put it away? More like throw it away.
Oh, shit. Nathan's revenge.
Oh, Nathan?
Even Chloe told me not to go to the principal.
Yeah, well, Chloe told us that after we went to the principal. Search? Anything missing?
Notebook here.
Oh, we're looking for the book. Okay.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. Better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
How do we fix it? Oh! Rewind! Duh! Move the glass.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
I love it. Love it.
This is such a wise, wistful book. I have to read way more Bradbury. Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine. Good morning, Lisa. Your leaves are lovely today. I may not have a green thumb, but I have a green finger.
I guess the finger that's green is not your thumb.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. I could rewind for days and read all of these books. Will I really find any insight into my power?
So they didn't mess with your laptop?
Whew. I could get lost doing time travel research. Me and the search engine have become one. This picture will capture this crazy historic moment in my life.
Can't we, I don't know how we fix that message. Well, I guess we're gonna get dressed.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week. And he couldn't even rewind time. Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore.
It rhymes.
I do have all the time in the world now.
Private number? Keep your smart mouth shut about everything. Or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep.
Oh, shit.
It's not good.
Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here, or I could be in serious danger. If I'm not already.
Kate's room.
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Matt.
Hey, Kate's room! Now we get to look around at everything. Oh, she's a violin.
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Kate, your father and I just received a rather disturbing call from Principal Wells about you and some party video. Our concerns about sending you to Blackwell seem justified. Please call us after your classes this evening so we can fully discuss this matter. We hope you haven't brought shame on you or our family. We'll pray for you and expect you to pray for forgiveness. Your mother. Oh, sheesh. Sounds like a corporation would send you. Mark Jefferson, next assignment. Vortex Club party coming soon. My voice is really scratchy. I don't know why, guys.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
That's not good. If you can't find joy in the things that you normally found joy in, it could be depression. Unless she never really enjoyed violin.
Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything looks so fun and colorful and positive.
Hmm. She's covered the mirror.
Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything looks so... Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself?
Well, we might find out now if that's really her. I guess it was her. Was she drunk or on drugs?
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes.
What?
Kate really has a doting father.
And the light shines in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. John 1:5. Kate, you'll always be my greatest light against the dark. Hugs and love, Pop. Ugh. Way too religious for my liking.
I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Does Alyssa have any other look on her face than just like that or not smiling? Oh, she got a rabbit.
Hey, I'm trying to use my powers for good.
Is you bunny?
That is the cutest bunny ever. I bet Kate is a good mommy.
What? I guess if we take a photo that we of everything that we can take a photo of. Man here. Oh, me and Daddy. She's like, great, I don't want to be here. I don't like that these things keep moving around. Next should stay in the same spot. There's a lot here. And it's just like looping around, I guess. I don't know.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what to believe now.
Matthew 11:28. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Proverbs 21:18. When justice is done, it brings joy to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers. And it's scratched out.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night. Damn, it's the all-American zombie family.
Yeah, really.
It's way too emo in here. Kate isn't that gloomy. Until lately. Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty. Ouch. She left out damnation.
Dear Katie, no spirit or devil could have prepared me for what you have done in that videotape. And like a Jezebel, you released your harlot image before God's eye. I will pray with my church for your soul to be saved from eternal hellfire. Auntie Marsh. How does her whole family know about this stuff?
Good lord. This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period.
Damn. More bouts with depression.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
Yeah, really.
Poor Kate. She doesn't look good.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies.
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why?
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
It doesn't sound like you.
It doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
It's not enough to get wasted.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
Yes, I'm thinking.
I remember getting sick and dizzy. Go on. Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Torn between these two, actually. Did you go?
Did you go?
Definitely not. I'm not sure where I went.
What do you remember about that?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor.
Excuse me.
Until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck.
What?
And...
So they put a needle. He gave her a needle after that. And?
And?
That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
Oh. So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
I forgot all about the book. Yeah, I don't know what you would do. I mean, you could take down the site, but somebody might have filmed it and put it up on YouTube. And that's even if you can take down the site.
Jesus, this is intense. If Kate wasn't out of it and is actually telling the truth...
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
We're on it.
Should I go to the police?
Look for proof first.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
Sucks, but true.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Rewind and try the other choice? I think we're right,
though. Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
It's no good answer. Let me just see what the other choice brings about. Those are some weird voices. Put the book. Go to the police, then.
Yes, you should definitely go to the police, Kate. I totally believe every word you say. Nathan Prescott is truly dangerous.
Bless you, Max. I will go to the police, and also Principal Wells. With you as my backup witness, they'll have to take us seriously now.
Backup witness? Well, I mean, I believe you in everything, but we're still just spoiled punk students to the cops and faculty. I just think we need to be very careful here.
Why? Careful of what?
Nothing.
People.
Except the Prescotts are a powerful family.
Yeah.
I hope this won't backfire on us, that's all. Even though that rich bastard has earned some serious bad karma. He'll get it. Time out, Max. You actually told Kate to go to the police and the principal, after getting a scary text threat. Now the police will definitely drag you into this shit.
Which one's worse? I don't know. We might stick with this one because now that I think about it, how is she gonna get proof? Seems a little far-fetched that she would get proof. I mean, maybe looking through Victoria's room. But we didn't even offer to help her. Both of them suck.
Jesus, this is intense. If Kate wasn't out of it and is actually telling the truth?
Of course, I believe she is telling the truth. Okay, I guess we're gonna stick with this. It's funny, what's normally the initial response ends up being not so great and surprising me. Max, food, two whales, see you there. Don't hurt your fingers texting. Yay, breakfast. No emoji. Why does she hate those so much? And that's, to me, that's not even emoji. That's an emoticon smiley face thing.
No Brooke here.
Just knock on some doors before we... We don't need anything with from our room, do we? Well, someone else is in here. Well, Juliet's in here now.
Juliet has no clue how much this is hurting Kate.
Excuse me, I'm texting Zach.
You can't talk while you text Zach?
Let's talk later, Max.
So rude. She's in the other room.
Go away! People's leaving!
Clearly not a morning person.
Oh, left mouse.